Let's visit one of the guest bedrooms of Casa Nautilus 2009.